Alrighty, I am here at the Veggie Grill, just waiting on Jonathan to have lunch. He wouldn't have an early lunch, so I'm here early. So already went next door to Starbucks to get my Splenda. Since Veggie Grill unfortunately doesn't have Splenda, but I make the best of the situation. I go next door and get Splenda. So it's weird. I just was in the Starbucks when I'm getting my Splenda here, and I saw a s'mores kind of dessert. So I snapped a picture of it and I sent it over to Jen. And she said she and Katie tried it. It wasn't actually that good, but that's not surprising. But the surprising thing is, though, that the Starbucks, they weren't allowed to heat it. So having a s'mores anything not heated, it seems weird. So I'm not sure why Starbucks wasn't allowed to heat it. That's kind of weird because they do have a heated entree. So, I don't know. It's kind of weird. Gonna have to look into that. Might try it and might ask to see if they can heat it or not. Alrighty, just picking the kids up. Here they are. So we're gonna swing by the house real quick, and then I'll probably get just a little something to eat because of swim tonight and other activities in the afternoon. Probably won't be able to have time to really go grocery shopping as well as cook. So I'll grab something real quick. Come back. We'll do bookmobile, play in the park. Come back, maybe get a snack for the kids, and then go swim, do Rick's ice cream, blah, blah, blah. So, right, David? I like the blah, blah, blah the most. Alrighty, we are here at Montaloma. David just opened up the minivan, getting the sports gear, right? And then Katie is over there at the bookmobile. That's her favorite. Alrighty, it's a little back shadow there, or back forecasted, whatever. There it is, a little bit better. Anyways, David and I were just throwing the old baseball stuff there, so you got all the gear right there. And he seems a little low energy, so I told him to go over to the bookmobile, way over there, to maybe pick out some new books while waiting on Sebastian and Isabel to get here at the park to continue the play date. So, I'm sure once that they get here, the energy level will probably go through the roof. There's one of those Google alerts. See that? Right there.